Alright, the sun's just come out, so I want to do a little more exploring. One place I just remembered we haven't gone, now that we have the sea glide, which lets us move a lot faster, is back into this little deep cavern that I have to keep coming up to take breaths out of. Well, now I've got something that can light the way, and and something that can make me move faster. Sea glide. So, okay, I got very little spots though. Let's see what else is in here. Because this had, some lithium, or not lithium. This had some silver here. So, which is very cool. Let's see if it's got some more. Oh, holy cow, how did I not see these things? Wow, that was luck. Those would have exploded right next to me. What is that noise? Whoa, damn it. I need a knife. Yeah, I need to cut this thing off. Stupid thing. God, I hate these things. Okay, so. Oh, come on, really? I just got rid of you. What are you doing? Okay, so here's some stuff. That was silver. That was gold. Gold. Okay, we're gonna need air very, very soon. Where is that noise coming from? I really wish I knew. Alright, let me get some air. And I'll come back. Up, 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 up. I love having rechargeable batteries. It's so awesome. Okay, back down. Some metal there. Gotta remember that. And that was where the lights were. Here we go. In this area. Yep. Sneak through here. And look at these stupid critters. Now I could just fly by them. The problem is, okay, I'm gonna need to get away from them. Okay, good. I think they blew up. Yep. Sweet. Alright, let's see if they left me a little gift. Inventory full. Well, that's not good. Ooh, there's an auction here. How awesome is that? Wow, if I would have known this, I could have just stayed here the whole time. Not even gotten up at all. Awesome. Yeah, full recharge. Now, the only thing is, I guess I can redo my health a little bit. And I need food. I'm going to run out of food very soon. This might be silver. That is silver. It's totally silver. Okay, let's get rid of titanium if we have it. Yep. And pick up the silver. Sweet. Okay, well, I guess we can stay here, but it doesn't really matter because we need to get out of here. Because we need to get food. Whoa, this is hot. That's very hot. That hurt me a little bit. Okay, well, I just discovered there's a heat vent here that I totally didn't know about. Interesting. Okay. Heat vent. 146 meters from my house. So this, I guess, goes all the way through. Wow. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, well, that's actually good because there's a thermal generator thingy, once we discover it, that can be used to power a set of solar panels, or in addition to solar panels. That's basically free energy just by being next to a heat vent. Okay, I need to put away something, I think, first. Yeah, I'm full. Well, I can use this first aid kit. Put away the stuff that I don't need, like all this. All right, grab the first aid kit and then go hunt some food. Now, the good news is I can hunt food like this guy with my, well, God, he's still fast. With the power glide, because now I have a battery charger, so I'm not worried about wasting energy. I can just zip around and catch these things. Come on. Give me your food. And you, come here. You're not going to outrun me. Not right now, you're not. And you guys. Yep, and you. And you, you're also food. Oh man, he's fast. Come on, where'd you go? Okay. You're not getting away. You're so not. Keeps reversing, that's how he's getting away. Come on. Gimme. Oh, am I full? I've got to be full. No, I'm not. Why am I not getting him? I should totally be able to get him. Come on, really? Okay, well then, I'm gonna get you. Why am I not getting food? I'm clicking. There we go. Alright, good enough. Good enough. Let's see what's in here. Whoa. Okay. Where is my beacon? There we go. Let's go back there. Cook up some food. I think I have salt. I believe I have salt, so I can make some water. All this gets so much easier once the base is built out a little bit. The food I can grow inside of an aquarium. The water will be made when I get a desalination unit. It'll be awesome. Alright, so most calories are these peepers, so I'm going to eat him first. I think three of them should be plenty. Let's see.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh yeah. Now I need some water. Yeah, I'm just gonna put these fish away in here. Crazy thing is the fish are not gonna be dead. They're gonna just be in stasis in there. So they'll stay forever. And I don't need to cook them, and they won't go bad, because after you cook the fish, they start going bad. But in storage, as uncooked fish, they're going to last a long time. Come here. I'm going to eat you. Don't be trying to run away. Come here. Come here. They turn so fast. It's like, there we go. Got them. Okay, so what do I actually need? I need coral and salt. So let's do that. Get a little coral. Whoa. Well, that was not fun. Who's that? Who's this guy? Go play with something. Don't bite me. Stupid fish. Do I have salt? I think I have salt, but let me just grab a piece or two while I'm swimming around. Salt, salt, salt. I think salt is easier to see at night. It's got a faint glow. Oh yeah, look at these guys. Now watch this. Alright, let's see if you left some powder in there. Did you? Oh, no, he didn't. Damn it. Alright. Salt. Still looking for salt. And I gotta... might as well grab this. Silver? Hello. I've gotta get some... I got the coral. What else do I need? Some gold or copper. Damn it. Quit biting me. I don't have any more, do I? Yes, I do. Okay, good. All right, get back a little bit anyway. Can I sneak up on this guy? Oh, he didn't go very far. Yeah. Oh, well. He just blew himself up. Oh, there's more guys that blew up. Wow. Holy cow. Interesting. Oh, powder. Sweet. And that's an egg. I'll get that later. Those eggs are actually useful. Alright. God, now I can't find salt. Where is the salt? Where is all the salt? A lot of quartz. Not a whole lot of salt. Wait. Oh, I found where I dumped all the stuff. Sweet. All right. Awesome. That's right. I remember this. Nice high area. I dropped all this stuff. Oh, I even found this thing. Mesh. I was afraid I couldn't find it again. Awesome. All right, well, yeah, I really still need one piece of salt at least for water. Come on. Give me salt. Gotta be salt somewhere here. Okay, that's back towards my base. So I counted like 8 gasopods visible from one area without moving. There's no way that used to be the case. No way at all. Used to see 2 at a time at most. Never more than 2. No, crystal. Man, where is all the salt? I've seen a whole bunch of it before. Is that salt? Maybe? Yes, yes, sweet. Right there, salt. All I got room for is just one piece anyway. Cool. There's some stuff here I gotta come back for too. Alright, cool. Nice little green area here. Gasopods. Alright, where's my... Oh, this is interesting. Huh. Like a little walkway up here. Oh, salt. Sweet. Oh, I didn't even see the salt right next to me. That is crazy. Okay. I'm gonna drop something. I guess quartz. And pick up one more piece of salt. So that'll give me 2 waters. And there's my beacon. Alright, I just gotta remember how to get back there to get the rest of the stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah. Alright, let's make some water. Oh, that's right. First we gotta make the bleach. And then we make the water. And we got some fish. Alright, let's might as well cook that up. Need water more than food, but still. Where am I? Water? Food? Water. and health. Perfect. Unload some stuff. I'm running out of space. I keep building like a locker about every half hour here or so. So I got four right now and they're all full. Should I build another one? I can. I mean, I've got, I think even on me, I've got the supplies. Do I have any room for any more? Yeah, one more. Last one. Yeah, I think that's the last one I can do without starting to use up space that I'm going to need pretty quick. Like, if I put one here on this flat surface, it means I can't build anything else out there. And I kind of want to, so... these are all supposed to be temporary anyway. Put all this stuff out here. Put all this stuff out here. And I actually kind of saw something I want to go explore. So, let's wait till daylight. And I think I recognize the steam vent from when I used to play before. I want to go check it out again. And by that point, hopefully get another medkit. So, we'll be back.